Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. What is a circulatory system? We have previously learned how the digestive system allows animals to get energy from food. We use this energy to move, think, and grow. We also know that warm-blooded animals can keep warm or cool down, despite the temperature of their surroundings. All of this is made possible because of the circulatory system. Its job is to deliver oxygen and nutrients to every part of the body. The circulatory system is made up of three main parts: the heart, blood, and blood vessels. We'll begin by looking at the heart, a muscular pump about the size of a fist. It beats about 100,000 times a day and is located in the center of the chest, protected by the rib cage and sternum. The heart is able to contract and pump blood around the body because it's made of a special muscle called the cardiac muscle. Unlike the other muscles in the body, cardiac muscle never gets tired. It must beat all the time, so it needs a lot of energy. When you look at a diagram of the heart, it's drawn with the person facing you. This means that the left side of the heart is on the right side of the diagram, and the right side of the heart is on the left side of the diagram. The right side collects blood that has reduced amounts of oxygen. This is because oxygen has been used by the person's body whilst they ran, jumped, and even slept. The right side of the heart pumps this blood to the lungs to pick up more oxygen. Once it's loaded with oxygen, blood enters the left side of the heart. The left side of the heart pumps this blood, loaded with oxygen, to the rest of the body. The body uses this to think, dance, and digest food, for example. Once the body uses up the oxygen, the blood returns to the right side of the heart, and the cycle starts all over again. The heart structure has other important features too. It contains valves that act like doors, opening and closing to control the flow of blood. They ensure the blood moves in the right direction and prevent it from flowing backwards. You might also have noticed that the left wall of the heart is thicker than the right. And this is because the left side of the heart has to be strong enough to pump blood around the whole body. Thanks for watching.